Rod works when love fails. Once upon a time there was a fisherman who was a very good flutist as well. When he played on his flute, animals gathered around him to hear the sweet notes of his flute. One day the fisherman thought to try his flute on the fish too. He was sure that the notes of his flute will attract the fish, and they will come to him jumping out of the eater. So, he went fishing taking his flute with him. He sat on a rock lying on the bank and began to play sweet tunes. He kept playing the flute for a long time, but not even a single fish came out. The fisherman felt highly disappointed. He threw his flute on one side and cast his net into the water. Soon he was able to catch a great number of fish. He put them on the shore and they began to leap about for want of water. The angered fisherman said, "You rascals! You didn't come out when I fluted so sweetly. Now you will dance when I shall play on my pipe. After all, you have no other choice." If you like this video, kindly subscribe to my channel for more videos.